West Florida's best high school girls basketball players have teamed up this summer thanks to a new program started by a local legend.
NBC2's Jared May has more.
Keri Jewett-Giles is known as one of the best basketball players to ever come out of Southwest Florida. At Dunbar High School, she scored over 1,000 points and was the area's Player of the Year twice. In college, she went to FGCU and was named the A-Sun Player of the Year in 2020 and was recently put on the A-Sun All-Decade team. Now, Jewett-Giles is still on the court. However, the point guard is trying out a new position.
Here we go. Ready? Go!
It's been a challenge.
The challenge? Stay on the sideline.
Watching these girls, just like, I want to get out there and help them so bad.
Although Jewett-Giles can't help the girls during a game, she already has helped them immensely, thanks to a random thought last November.
I want to start an AAU team. It just came across my head one night, and I was just like, get to it.
Get to it, she did.
Go!
Keri started the only AAU team for high school girls in the Fort Myers area, Impact Elite.
It helps girls in this area that want to play travel ball, but every team's like either in Tampa, Orlando, or Miami.
Jewett-Giles recruited the best players from all over Southwest Florida and chose the toughest tournaments. Impact Elite has played in Knoxville, Dallas, Louisville, and more this season.
My whole goal was to give them an opportunity, to just be able to do something better than what I did.
Well, mission accomplished. The girls have already won two tournaments this year, are getting exposure to college scouts, and are learning from a legend.
I get to learn a lot from like her college experience, like she puts it into our practices.
She's taught us some new things. Not just about basketball, just in life, too.
All of those lessons culminate this weekend as Impact Elite plays in the AAU National Championship with one goal in mind.
Championship.
That would be a fitting way for Keri Jewett-Giles to end a basketball season. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jared May, NBC2.
All new. Ahead.